semifinals, about 8:42, that Justin Troth, and right away just Troth can put it through his back. He takes in a double leg, and he is fighting off his back, trying to stay alive. He's going up against Gus Sako from St. Ed's, the powerhouse in Lakewood, Ohio. And that's it. The St. Ed's wrestler moving to the finals just like that. Without even a sweat.